special lecture for our students, MSc students and research scholars, and she ready to oblige. Okay, we finished the first part, so we are to start